after you two bitch with a franchise guy, come back at you again with another episode of NHL 19 Be a Pro. Feature your boy Chance Bishop, and that's not the San Jose logo. That's not Jones. I forget what his first name is. I'm not sure what how to say your name, Saros. But yeah, no, if you saw the last episode, you definitely see that we're no longer a shark anymore. We're a duck. Quack, quack. I mean, they offered us a 2-year deal for $11 million. I mean, if we get to just travel the world to see another part of California, I'm down for that. Ooh, boy, that was a... Come on. No. Dude, we're so much bigger compared to where that guy was. Number... not sure. Four? Is that a four right there? I think four guy. Oh, dude, get out of my way. Alright, come on. There we go. First goal is a duck. I mean, it's just, it's like, I don't know, three shots we took? Three or four shots and we finally got a goal? I mean, we're definitely gonna stunt on them right now. And just so you guys know, we do play San Jose. Sometime this season. Oh, no. Kicked it in. Yep. That's why I told him to pass it out. I called for it to be passed out, and he just didn't do it. Alright, we get it. Goalie interference. All right. Come on. The Capitals from the neutral zone start to work. On to Kuznetsov. No, all right. Alright, we're gonna hopefully just bean him. The Capitals go back so that they can come back on this power play. Puck is thrown to Bishop. In with it now. Did not realize that until after. He'd already passed it. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender rocks him. What a stop. Washington's got time for only this rush. Capitals are skating it up at neutral ice. Sumal's looking for that first NHL goal. Ooh, Glenn Sumal. All right. Because the penalty has been killed. Gains the blue line. There we go. Look at that. He's got his second. That's what I like to see right there. That's what I like to see. Oh, Washington scores right there. Come on, Gibson. Moving it to Kuznetsov. Got it in his own end. Smart recovery by Palmieri. Looking to the right. Brings it in for an attack. Oh. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. An enormous hit. This is not shy to throw with. Nope, not shy to throw a hit, not shy to stunt on them real quick and score a hat trick in the first period. Just a bit under 6 minutes still to play in this period. The Ducks just widened their lead. It's a pair. Snapping a pass to Horvath. Bo Horvath is on the Capitals. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Many yards gained to Alright, Bryant. If I'm honest with you, I don't care about Bryant. Sorry, Bryant. Not a big fan of yours. Don't care. We clipped him. Oh, come on. How do we not? How does he not score that one? I guess a little late, but you still should be able to score that. Cut him. I don't care who it is. Cut him. Win the score again. 3-2. All right, just get on. If it doesn't change momentum, better do something. Anaheim setting up an offense from the wing. Gathered up again by Bishop. A great opportunity, but he missed the net. Well, that puck slowed up. Ooh, how did I miss that one? Yip yip hooray. Driving in from no man's land. There we go. Sends to the point. Come on, come on. Anaheim setting things up in their own end. A shot. He got a piece of that one. He's locked in. All right, Saros. Oh boy. Has it back deep. The Capitals have it along the side at mid ice. Right to the point. There we go. Skilled play by Bishop. Yeah, it was. Anaheim's carrying on up the wing. Oh, how do we not score that? Come on, Anaheim. Yeah, I don't care if I'm on a losing team. I'm not gonna mind missing the playoffs. Like, we already got our cup. I'm just gonna, you know what I mean? Clean win on the draw. Washington's got the puck in the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Bishop. A solo rush. Jesus, right there. There we go. Thank God. Anaheim's got a late second period lead, and it's 2 goals now. Can it become 3 on this next phase? If we can score like 5 or 6 goals in this game, it'd be great. Alright. Third period. Third and final period. There wasn't a lot of scoring in that period, but there was some. Enough to build an even bigger lead. Come on, come on, come on. There we go, there's a point. Max Domi. That's what I like to see. We have accumulated for all 5 of our team's points this game. We're averaging 5 points a game. Butcher, we have some unfinished business to do, bud. Why are you kicking it that way? The Ducks go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. Still play by Bishop. A shot. my own teammate hit that one. There we go. Is that Domi again? Thank God it's Domi again. 6 points. 6 points, 4 goals, 2 helpers. I'm not even going to complain. There we go, get the assist on that one. That's 4 goals, 3 assists, 7 total points on the game. You can't even make that up. Mm-mm. Take a look at this. Alright, let's take a look at this. James Bishop, 4 goals, 3 assists, 6 hits in his Ducks debut. Max Domi, 2 goals, no assists, 2 hits. And Montour, 0 goals, 3 assists, 1 hit. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed this episode, check the playlist down below. And yeah, peace out. Rock on, YouTube.